this has been a real labor of love, and just there's an ongoing joke in some of my friends that said, yeah, when you started that project, you actually had hair. But it's not, there aren't too many golf course projects going on in the United States that are considered new golf course projects. And I think one of the things that's important here is that the city of Palo Alto really stepped up to the plate to create an interesting golf course, and an environmentally sound golf course, and one that we didn't hear about, but an important part of this golf course is that we carved out 10 acres over the hill over here for future use. And anyone that knows property values in Palo Alto, does anyone have an idea that it might be just a little bit out of the ordinary?